plans on taking control of Neela's army by fooling them with a prototype voice modulation device. To get the thing working, she'll have to jack it into the satellite connection beneath Neela's headquarters.
So, I'm guessing you'd like me to steal the device and hook it up for our side, giving us control over Neela's mercenaries. Sounds great.
You'll have to steal a few keys here and there to get access to the more secure areas of the castle.
If there's pockets to be picked, I'm your man.
First, steal a wiretap and the voice modulator. Then head for the sewers beneath Neela's headquarters.
I'm on it.
Smooth work. Now use those keys to break into the castle and get at that wiretap. Modulator. Keys. That's some quality thieving, Sly. Now head for the runoff drains near the riverside. They should lead to the sewer. You'll need to crawl through one of the runoff drains to get to the sewer entrance. According to my blueprints, this sewer should take you underneath Neela's headquarters.
Looks like we got lucky. The Contessa's men have already excavated Neela's satellite cable. How should I proceed?
Splice in the wiretap, then attach the voice modulator. I'll broadcast from the safe house to make sure it works. This is going to be so cool!